Goligoski and Brodin. Now the defenseman here with Jost, Rossi, and Kaprizov up front. Sprong enters the zone for Seattle. The puck winds up in along the end boards. Into the middle, Schultz. 22 left in the power play as Wright sends it back up high for Schultz. Across Sprong, and a sliding save by Fleury. Dumba around behind the net, right on it there. Oleksiak back to pick it up for Seattle. We're almost 8 minutes into the game. Wild still looking for their first shot on goal. Wenberg fires. That one's kicked up and out of play by Fleury. Boldy with it off the wall. Defended in the corner by Larson. Down now to Burakovsky. Crowd pleading for the Wild to get the offense on track. Fleury with a blocker save that's out of play. Oleksiak in for Sprong. Hounded there by Gaudreau. Daniel Sprong plays it back to Burakovsky. And his shot's off a stick and up and out of play. Everything's just been off for Minnesota here in this first period.
Yeah, you got to think, the Wild are going with seven defensemen.
Here's a chance out front. Gaudreau denied by Jones. Rebound. And it was whistled wide. Top 10 in the league in shots per game, but haven't been able to generate much here in the early going tonight. Soucy fires, knocked aside by Fleury. It bounces right out front, and Fleury is able to cover. Ahead to Zuccarello. Zuccarello across for Boldy. Out front, Eriksson-Ek to the line. Zuccarello winds and fires, and a pad save by Jones. He covers. Zuccarello with 50 left in the power play. Give and go with Addison. Boldy fires. Pat save Jones. Rebound to the corner. Eriksson-Ek now back to the net. After tonight, the Wild are off until next Tuesday on the West Coast. And a three-game and four-night. Schwartz. Lost it to Kaprizov, who moves in. Fires. Saved by Jones. Kaprizov plays it in behind the net. Eriksson-Ek out to the line for Brodin. Boldy centers. Rossi wheels, fires toward the net, and it deflects just wide.
Nice little job here jumping into the quiet area. Matt Boldy finds him in that quiet area, and Rossi's able to get that one on net.
Here comes Boldy back in for Minnesota. Boldy looking. His shot hit a skate, lands on the stick of Dumba, who fires. Jones with a save. Rebound was loose for a moment.
We give those to the fans, and they just love those things. There's not a whole lot laying around.
But that's the start of a seven-game homestand for Minnesota. They score. It was deflected by Geeky on the way in. And the Kraken have the game's first goal just over 5 minutes into the second period.
Just a harmless little wrist shot by Sprong getting it to the net. I don't know if that might hit the back of Jared Spurgeon's breezers. Can't really tell quite on that replay exactly what happened there.
Kaprizov spins out of the corner with it. Connects with Boldy. Addison to Boldy. Across Kaprizov, and he didn't get all of it. A glove save by Jones.
Rolling just a little bit. Kaprizov obviously didn't get all of that one, and it was still labeled, but Martin Jones looked pretty calm even on that specific play there.
Icing waved off as Steele beats Oleksiak to the puck in the corner. Well, the Kraken so efficiently out of their zone. They have numbers at center. 4-on-2. Yanni Gord with it. Sends it back across, and Oleksiak scores. It's 2-0 Kraken as they cash in on a 4-on-2 breakaway.
This season, you see the Wild players, all three of them change. A couple guys should have stayed on the ice. Bad change costs the Minnesota Wild, and Oleksiak with a nice little redirect there. A guy not known for his great hands, but already 5 points in 11 games so far this year. And
Steele trying to knock it by Bjorkstrand to the line, but Schultz holds. Gives to Sprong. Sprong cut off by Jost. Back to Bjorkstrand, and now Sprong centers. Puck pops up in the air, and they score. Fleury couldn't track it as it popped up in the air. And the Kraken have a power play goal and a 3-0 lead.
Yeah, there's no question this puck went up in the air, and he did try to headbutt it, but missed it and hit his back on the way.
After video review, it was determined it did not go off his head. Therefore, we have a goal.
So the review turns out as we expected, and the goal stands. The Kraken with a power play tally now lead at 3-0. And Wenberg's fortunate. Interesting to see now how the Wild respond, because this Kraken club has been airtight defensively tonight. Gored in, kicked out by Fleury, and the rebound. Boldy got there just in time to deny Tanev. You mentioned the win in Calgary, the win in Colorado. Those are two of the perceived teams to beat in the West. They also have a win in Los Angeles already this year. One goal on 27 shots. Eriksson Ek flips it in. Jones with a save, rebound! He stopped him again! Spurgeon tried to chip it down low.
In the neutral zone, looks like Thomas Vanek. That was a play that he had mastered there. And then this little play right here by Boldy. If Mason Shaw would have just hung out on the far side, he would have had a tap-in. Jones could not handle that play, but score a big goal. They're going to need that to get back into this game.
Apologize if you caught some of the language from the ice. Boldy to Eriksson Ek. Boldy trying to tuck it in. Loose out front, and Shaw denied by Jones.
Hockey League 5-on-5. 80% of them are scored about 15 feet from the paint. So if you want to score, look where Mason Shaw is. Both of his goals that he has scored, very similar type goals, and he almost gets rewarded with his third goal in three games there.
And our first indication of Dean Evason trying to ignite the offense, Matt Boldy will center Zuccarello and Kaprizov to open this third period. For Eriksson Ek. And now Shaw back on it. Out to the line, Addison a shot, deflected. And that's in the netting, out of play.
Stick. Great shot getting it through. And that's exactly what I thought I saw. I mean, he got very fortunate. That was just plain luck hitting his.
Kraken have taken the crowd here in St. Paul completely out of the game here tonight. Burakovsky to the line. Borgen a shot. They score. It was deflected on the way in. And it's now 4-0 Kraken.
Soucy got the puck through. Defensive right-handed defenseman up there at the top. Wenberg gets a piece of it with his blade and goes right up over. Goes straight up over Wenberg. Deflection right up over the top of Marc-Andre Fleury. And yeah, I don't think it hit Shaw's blade from that far out. But.
Gord. Pumped from behind by Merrill. Sprong splits the defense. He's in. Kick saved by Fleury.
And just long reach by the Seattle defenseman.
And we get a whistle with 6:04 left.
I think sometimes they kind of push you really hard just to make you get back in the lineup. You want to get back in the lineup, but tough game here tonight for the Wild.
Never got anything going. Martin Jones with a 22-save shutout.